lati asiko yi ki gbogbo awon papa mama ti won be nibi bi pe e ku ikale ki papa mi Mr. Tony Fagboro ki won ma ti lo bako no mo fe fi asiko yi pe Pastor Momo lati wa fun wa ni opening prayer ki won gbadura fun mama leyin cutting of the cake apayo gbogbo niyan ki dance dance go ma follow. Now I want to invite to the microphone person of my daddy in the Lord, Pastor Momo, to come and give us the opening prayer. My daddy, Pastor Momo.
Praise the Lord. Shall we just please stand on our feet? If you're eating, you could just go out a little and just let's pray. Shall we pray? Father, in Jesus' name, I can hear that. Amen. Heavenly Father, we want to thank you. Thank you, oh God, for bringing us together in this very beautiful Monday. Thank you, oh God, for making this day to come to pass. Thank you for also making us to be part of history today. Thank you because we are gathered here to honor our mommy who is celebrating the great age of 60. Father, we thank you for protection. Thank you, O God, for every one of us that has been able to make it down to this place. Thank you for the strength. Thank you for the good health. We give you all glory and praise in Jesus' name. Amen. We commit all that we shall be doing into your hands, O God. We cannot accomplish anything without you. Lord, we ask that you will go before us. All that we shall do today, let it be to your glory. In the mighty name of Jesus. We commit even the food, everything we shall take, and the ones we have taken. Father, let us eat to good health in the name of Jesus. We ask, O God, even as our mommy rejoices today, and we are here to also rejoice with her. I pray, mighty Father, that she will clock 70. Amen. She will clock 80. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. We that are rejoicing and saying amen under the sound of my voice, nothing shall cut short our age. We shall live to fulfill God's promises in our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. It shall be well with us. Thank you, mighty Father. Glory be to your holy name. In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Come on, put your hands together for Jesus. Thank you. Ha! The journey so far. I'm a good testimony, let no mommy. Or not eating, or just a pet. Go easy. Bawoni mama in sheshe. Mama wa biodo. Dudu pariola, dudu bashe di sugar. Dudu ni yi o lilo da yi ni dudu. Dudu ni yi mo ba fawo yi to ni dudu la beto fi yi ya yi fofo. Abiodo ho! Eto ku te to lo another 60 motile lagbara olodumare e o ni fi aisan lo e je ki fi asiko yi recognize awon daddy. I will still call him to come and witness the cutting of the cake, the person of Mr. Tony Fagboro. Okay, Fagboro, am I right now? Mr. Shog okay, Pastor Momo, Mr. Shogaolu, Engineer Adeyileka, we recognize your presence, sir. You are welcome. Bye. E je kin fi asiko yin pe ninu awon ore to le so ohun kan tabi meji ti won mo nipa awon mama wa. Birthday kan la lo ta ni kawo eyan wa testify ki won wa so ohun ti won mo nipa mama. Emi o mo bi teyan ti ma nso nkan nipa eni to mo pa se ma gbe microphone ti mo ngbo. Ah, iya ida to ba ni pe yan da mama ida. Kino fi da aniya ida ani ya okini ya ita for 1 hour ah sugbon awon kon wa ti loni sugbon to ba be so ti mama ife da ile afun e je kin pe ninu awon ore ene ti o ba ni nkan tabi meji so ni ara awon ebi laarin awon adugo if you have something to say about the celebrants
Emma Salibo Mama Salibo Ofewa so oh my god bi won se bo ese no fi rebo thank you Jesus mori wo opiri ni wo oh my god te ba fe we e ma nbosho thank you Jesus mori ro thank you Jesus in oh my god thank you Jesus you are welcome mommy Elijah you are welcome mori ro
compliment of the season how to talk about Mrs. Brace Kolamodu, which I know as Ganyan Kolamodu. She's a very quiet woman, very humble. If I started mentioning the way I've met Kolamodu since about 35 years ago, they're very close friends. She's humble, she's generous, she's mother of four. She's a mother of God. I don't know what to call, how to qualify her, but I know she's a very, very humble woman. She's nice.
No. My name is Engine Adeleka. And this testimony I'm making, I'm not just making it for myself. I'm making it on behalf of my family, my brothers. Ade and my younger brother, Pastor Lumide, and Ari, and the whole family. We have known Mrs. Grace Kolamodu, which we used to call her Auntie Gani, for a long time. And when I mean a long time, I mean a long time. And we're going back to